Hey guys, welcome to the end of your 6-day eat clean. I know it ended on Saturday for you. Weigh-in was Sunday. Monday is always the day that we go ahead and cut the video after we get everyone's weight into our chart to find out the percentages. And you know that's how we go by, is the percentage of weight loss, not by how many pounds. That makes it fair for everyone. But I just wanted to give you a congratulations for making it through the 6 days. We're hoping that the layout of the plan is showing you the healthy habits. The recipes are showing you that eating healthy can be easy, taste good, all of that. And really, those that have been doing the 6-day eat clean, we're hoping that for sure you're seeing your lifestyle change, that you're putting in the proper nutrition, you're not filling your body up with calories that are full of sugar and carbohydrates that don't give you a lot of nutritional value, and that you see that protein is important, water is important. Eating healthy throughout the day is important. Reached out to a few of you, the newer challengers, and that's what they liked about the plan, is that it made them eat, that a lot of times they're skipping meals. And we know that when you skip meals and you're really trying to lose some weight, I personally used to do it all the time, and I exercised like a crazy lady and wasn't able to lose the weight I was looking for because I was starving my body of the nutrition that needed to be in my body. I was filling up on liquid calories of coffee and caffeine and carbohydrates. Really wasn't fueling my body properly for the workouts that I was doing, and that turned into holding on to body fat for a long time. So it wasn't until I really learned by joining a weight loss challenge and over the years more and more about nutrition. So super excited for you guys that you participated in this. And I know that in the thread this week, a few of you had put in there that you had a bad day, or things like that. But we are human, but just know that that mindset needs to go right back into, okay, that's done, that's over, back to eating healthy, back to planning out my week, back to putting the right snacks in, the right nutrition in, drinking my water. Give yourself grace, you guys, because we are human. We do have ups and downs. We just want you to make sure that you're being able to catch those more often than telling your mind, well, I already screwed up, might as well keep on going, because that's not what it's about. It's about changing those habits, changing that mindset. So I know that you're all waiting to find out who the winner is this round. And we always start with the runners up before. And I just want to say you all did a good job, and I get to that, at first you're all gung-ho, you're posting your pictures, and I see that it tapers off, but just know that we do that because we want to make sure that you are getting those snacks and proteins and the serving sizes in. So sometimes if you're just posting a fruit and I don't see a protein, I might reach out and say something to you. So just know that you want to make sure that you're following the meal plan that we laid out. And I know some of you did not follow the recipes, but I encourage you to use those recipes into this week. We'll have another challenge starting May 6th. So I encourage you to go ahead and jump on board if you haven't reached your goals or you still want to try to lick those bad habits into good habits, and invite friends with. So let's go ahead and get started with our runner-up. So in third place, losing 3.6 pounds at a 2.13% difference is Carrie Briscoe. So congratulations, Carrie, 3.6. And I just want to tell you guys, an average weight loss for 1 week is 0.5 pound to 1.5 pounds. So great job getting that 3.6. So don't ever think that it wasn't, a lot of times we set ourselves up for big goals and we get disappointed. You know what? Any weight loss is awesome. And on top of that, body fat might have been down, muscle might have been up, right? So third place, Carrie, very good job. So in second place, at 5.8 pounds of weight loss, but a difference of 3.09%, was Catherine Zerwas. So Catherine, congratulations, second place. Just know that that's just your title, because we only have one winner for the money. And you all can strive for this and keep on going to, but you're all losing weight, so you're doing amazing jobs. So 5.8 pounds is a whopping nice amount of weight for 6 days, you guys. So our winner for this 6 day eat clean is actually her first time in the challenge, and it's Heather Ingham. She lost 10.8 pounds, you guys, a difference of 4.09%. Congratulations, Heather. I'm super excited for you. I want you to know that we're super jacked up. You'll be able to get in touch with me to pick up your money that you won. But just know that you all are winners. You're all winners when you follow and change your nutritional bad habits into good habits. That's winning. And just know that it takes 21 days to make a habit, and it takes 90 days to make that a lifestyle. All right, so a few things I wanted to talk about again is a few upcoming events that Core Nutrition is having. So this Sunday, we're gonna be open with other businesses in our strip mall. So we have Yoga by Blisstopia and Inner Beauty. So we will be open for a spring bash with events. It's family friendly, so kids are welcome. We're gonna have kid fit camps. We're gonna have bar classes. The smoothie bar will be open a part of the time. We're gonna have activities, prizes. So bring your family, bring your friends, invite everyone to show up from 11 to 2 this Sunday, May 6th. Again, May 6th, you'll be able to rejoin the next 6 day Eat Clean with new recipes. So we encourage you, if you bring three other friends with you into the next challenge, we will pay for your $10 fee that goes into the pot. So congratulations. All of you are ladies in this round. I'm super pumped for you guys. If you have any questions, reach out to your coach. And there's one more challenge that starts May 4th. It's called our Fat Burner Challenge. It's a 30-day Fat Burner Challenge. If you're interested in learning more about that, that is a free entry fee into the challenge. It is a product purchase. You will need a Pearlessa Dual. So if you're not familiar with that fat burner, it's an excellent product. It's non-stimulant. So those that might be a little bit caffeine or green tea sensitive, it's a great option for you. And it really triggers that belly fat and controls your appetite. So talk to you later, you guys. If you want to have, or if you have any questions, reach out to your coach.